Hello and welcome to this video on the Sigma Male Mindset. If you're not familiar with the concept of a Sigma Male, it's a term used to describe a certain type of man who is independent and self-sufficient, and who doesn't necessarily fit into the traditional alpha/beta hierarchy. Sigma males are often seen as the mysterious outsiders in social groups, and they tend to break away from the pack and forge their own path in life. Now, if you're a Sigma male, or if you think you might be one, you might be feeling a little bit misunderstood or alone at times. But the truth is, there are many benefits to being a Sigma male. You have the freedom to be yourself, to pursue your own goals and interests, and to live life on your own terms. You're not bound by the expectations or rules of others, and you have the power to create your own success. But being a Sigma male isn't always easy. It can be tough to break away from the pack and go against the grain. It takes courage, determination, and a strong sense of self to be a Sigma male. But the rewards are worth it. When you embrace your inner Sigma male, you'll find that you're able to achieve things that others can't, and you'll be able to make a real difference in the world. There are a few reasons why a Sigma male might want to break out from the pack. 1. Independence. Sigma males value their independence and are often drawn to breaking away from the pack because it allows them to live life on their own terms. They don't want to be beholden to the expectations or rules of others, and they prefer to make their own decisions and forge their own path. 2. Self-sufficiency. Sigma males are often self-sufficient and self-reliant, which means they don't necessarily need the support or validation of a group to feel successful. They are comfortable relying on their own skills and abilities, and they don't feel the need to conform to the expectations of others. 3. Creativity. Sigma males are often creative and innovative, and they may feel stifled or constrained by the expectations of a group. Breaking away from the pack allows them to explore new ideas and approaches, and to embrace their individuality. 4. Success. Sigma males are often driven and ambitious, and they may feel that breaking away from the pack allows them to better focus on achieving their goals. They may feel that being part of a group or following the crowd can be a distraction from their personal objectives. Overall, the desire to break away from the pack is often driven by a desire for independence, self-sufficiency, creativity, and success. So if you're feeling a little lost or unsure of your place in the world, remember that you're not alone. There are many other Sigma males out there who are forging their own paths and living their lives to the fullest. Embrace your inner Sigma male, and don't be afraid to break away from the pack. The world needs more independent, self-sufficient, and successful men like you. Thanks for watching, and remember to keep striving for greatness and living your life to the fullest.